decide which one of you wants a piece.
Well, playing the role of Ivan Drago tonight will be Sonya Deville. I got bad news for Becky Balboa.
And her opponent, accompanied by Mandy Rose from Shimon, New Jersey, Sonya Deville!
All credit to Becky Lynch, Sonya Deville, an equally talented submission specialist. And WWE Extreme Rules is presented by Tap Out, available at Aeropostale and tapout.com.
Why is nobody talking about Mandy Rose? Phillips is yammering on about this, that, and the other thing, and God's greatest creation just graced us with her presence.
Because Sonya Deville's the one competing in the match against Becky Lynch.
The bell hasn't rung yet, but I think Becky Lynch might have bitten off a little more than she can chew. Take a look at the athleticism of a mixed martial artist. I have a feeling, I'm gonna make a prediction. Becky Lynch one-on-one with Sonya Deville is gonna look like the first time James Tomey stepped inside of an octagon. Way over his head, ended real quick. To be lights out Becky Lynch.
Okay, all right.
I get she's pals with Chris Cyborg and they tweet each other. That doesn't mean she has the skills to get it done.
So here we go, Lynch and Sonya Deville.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa. Wow.
Who tangled in the lead up to the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. There's a quick cover and Deville able to break free. Just that close to putting away Deville was Lynch.
I guess there's no question that Deville and Rose have been a little frustrated here on SmackDown Live. Don't feel like they've received the opportunities they have, but at the end of the day, it's about backing it up inside
they
the
haven't.
Ring.
How many times has Becky Lynch gotten second, third, fourth opportunities at everything?
But you take
Mandy
whatever,
No, shut up, Saxton, I'm talking. Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville cover
shoulders out, shoulders down.
May very well be the future of the women's division here on SmackDown Live and in WWE as a whole. But Becky Lynch, because she's a likable human being, seems to get all the chances. It's not fair. It's nonsense.
No. It's nothing to do about being likable, Corey. You come out here and win. Becky Lynch has come out here and won several times. If Sonya can do the same, she'll get more opportunities. Oh. It's simple as that.
Not rocket science.
And Deville and Rose both feeling very confident early on here in this matchup against Becky Lynch. Into a cover. Whoa, and an escape there by Becky.
Oh!
And the veteran taking the relative
what
newcomer
is that?
What to
is that?
School.
Is that why you get opportunities?
And now Becky Lynch in a little bit of trouble there. Sonya Deville with a shot to the midsection.
Sonya's so lightning quick.
Oh, wow.
Dives ragdolling Lynch.
And to the credit of Becky Lynch, before the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, she was managed to, tap out Charlotte Flair, her best friend in one-on-one competition. She beat Billy Kay of the Iconics one-on-one by submission last week. So, yes, here on Tuesday nights on SmackDown Live, Becky Lynch has been successful lately.
Here's the thing, Becky's had a choice. Coming so close at Money in the Bank, they're capturing the contract, she could have put her head down and gotten frustrated. She said, no, I'm gonna keep on and be even more focused on winning the Women's Championship.
Mandy Rose shot a little motivation to her. Uh-oh.
Talk about a little frustration there. Deville,
God. Look out.
Gosh. That's Sonya Deville set over the table, ready for a fight as this continues here on SmackDown Live. It's been a very physical matchup here between Sonya Deville and Becky Lynch here on SmackDown Live. Two submission specialists have been battling all around the ringside area.
This is Sonya Deville. Listen, this is someone who, the day after she graduated high school, began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
All that training's paying off. Sonya not afraid to get physical, as Becky Lynch just learned during the break on the outside. And now Deville with a body lock applied, just squeezing the breath out of Becky Lynch, wearing down the Irish last kicker.
Cover here, and Deville able to escape. Uh-oh, and now Deville.
Great double leg.
Hook to the leg to put away Lynch and a kick out.
Pretty much everything Becky Lynch has attempted, Sonya Deville has had an answer for.
Sonya Deville understands how important a victory is to her career if she can obtain one against Becky Lynch. Put your best foot forward.
We talked about it before the breakup, Becky Lynch getting multiple opportunities. It's because she's been able to bounce back. It's because she's been a former champion.
Uh-oh, backslide.
Down here, and a kick out there by Becky Lynch.
Oh, my goodness.
Now Sonya Deville into a cover to put away Becky in a kick out.
Are you saying bouncing back is what Becky Lynch does? Because weirdly enough, I take it as a bunch of whining.
And one more time here, watch this by Lynch. Oh! Right there to the chest there from Sonya Deville. Becky Lynch is one of the best at rebounding. She's had difficult situations over the last few years here on SmackDown Live. No one's disagreeing that, but she never goes away. She never quits entirely. But this is a woman in Becky Lynch who will fight.
You know what you have to do before you rebound, Phillips? Lose. Becky Lynch is also great at that.
In all fairness, what have Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose done since they've come here part of the Superstar Shakeup?
I have so many thoughts in my head, I can't even name them all right now.
Sure you do.
Face first into the top turnbuckle, and Becky Lynch with a kick there in the corner. Now Sonya Deville trying to gather herself here, and Becky Lynch starting to show that straight fire.
Example of that rebounding ability you talked about, Tom. Becky Lynch tapping into that internal fire here against Sonya Deville.
And now the Bexploder from Lynch. Across the ring, hooked to the inside leg, and Deville gets the shoulder up in time. If Deville can find a way back here with Mandy Rose helping her out here at ringside, Deville could capture a big win. But right now, Lynch has the momentum here in this fight.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh! And a knee right there from Deville out of the corner and a kick out.
Looked like Becky made some sort of attempt to block it, but Sonya ultimately ended up on top, and now Deville right back to work.
Oh, wait a minute, another cover, stacking her up, and a kick out by Becky.
Sonya beginning to look a little frustrated.
Now Deville on the move, was looking for the running knee, and dropped there by Becky Lynch to put away this matchup and a kick out.
That bit of frustration may cost Sonya Deville here. You saw Becky Lynch was able to take advantage of it. See the resolve on the face of Becky Lynch. Seemingly has Sonya Deville right where she
wants. Hold on. Thinking about the disarmer, and she can set it up. No, Becky Lynch now caught by a cover.
Fistful of gear.
And now Sonya Deville couldn't put it away in a step up and Enziguri. Both women are down. Sonya Deville trying to get to a cover here on Lynch, hooked to both legs and a kick out.
As impressed as I am with the resiliency of Becky Lynch, I'm impressed with the offensive repertoire of Sonya Deville.
Out to Deville, all the speed behind her going up to the turnbuckle. Yeah. Mandy Rose trying to run interference, and enough of a distraction for Deville. Cover and a kick out by Lynch.
I can't believe that didn't work out.
Yeah, how convenient. You got your little buddy there to help you.
Oh.
Sonya and Mandy's friendship is absolutely beautiful. It's like Buzz Lightyear and Woody. They're like, they're in
Oh, no!
Oh, wait a minute! Yeah, that was beautiful.
Deville, I think, collided there with Mandy Rose. The disarmer! Disarmer by Becky Lynch! And Sonya Deville taps out!
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch!
I certainly hope Mandy Rose is okay. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Sonya was so concerned with her friend Mandy Rose that Becky Lynch capitalized.
Sonya was so concerned with cheating, and it backfired. In the meantime, Becky Lynch adds another victory and more momentum to her cause here on SmackDown Live.
Becky Lynch showing her heart here tonight, knocking off Sonya Deville.
You got any ice?